notion that somehow groups from the outside really care about elephants and the local communities don't is simply not true. These people have a tradition, and perhaps there was a time in history when they were left behind, but working with them from an IFOP point of view is really what gives me hope. It's one thing to bring in a force to protect, but when the community themselves protect, it's an extraordinary thing, and that will be the success of the future.